being married to like the love of her life. I'm so excited. I have seen the dress. I helped my sister pick out the dress, even though she probably had that vision already in her head. But yes, I was there when she picked the dress. Beautiful. I love them both so much. I wish them the happiest and longest marriage ever.
It's been a long time coming and can't quite believe we're here, but super happy for both of them. 12 years to be precise. Yeah.
12 years to get married.
Look, it was a well-considered decision, and I feel like, you know, they know each other so well, so it's a beautiful thing. I've seen pictures of the dress, but I'm hoping it, you know, it could be a surprise for me and she'll look amazing. Just keep the good vibes going. I feel like they know each other so well and they're such good friends. It's, you know, it's such a like wholesome and beautiful thing. So keep it going, really.
I was feeling a little bit more nervous this morning, but it's amazing the amount of things that Ellie has taken into consideration, even if it's just the fact that my tag is purple all day long, so I know that all of my stuff is purple and my other glasses are purple and that sort of stuff. It has just been very smooth and efficient all day. We am worried about the, or interested to see how the pacing of the walking goes. We rehearsed twice on how to walk and the timing. And that sort of stuff. So hopefully that will go well. But I think I'm just gonna cry. I haven't seen the dress in person. I have seen photos of the dress and a video of Ellie wearing the dress, but not the dress in person itself. She gatekeeped that. I tried. She gatekeeped that from me. You know what? So, yeah, the tip would have been, we're recording this at what, 12:40? The tip would be at this stage, I still don't know if he's done his vows. We'll be pretty excited to hear those, how off the cuff. We've already given him crap about it yesterday. So that would be, you know, the tip would be do your vows really well, I would say. Yeah. And the rest of his marriage with Ellie ahead. I would say go with Ellie's flow is the best way to go with Ellie's friendship in general, because she makes magic happen.
Yeah, she's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, it's quite weird being like ready and all done up at like 10 a.m. and the wedding's like ages away, so it was kind of a weird feeling being like, I'm all glammed up and yeah, we're in our pajamas. But yeah, everything's been really good. Ellie will always be right, and she will always win the argument. So just give up and just let her win. Even if you are right, she's always right. Kindness, forgiveness, love, and yeah, make time for each other.
I am a boomer.
You're excited.
Yeah, thanks Lewis. Yeah, we're out at Boom Rock, and it's a beautiful day, crossing live. We're all obviously very excited. We can't wait to see how the day goes. Back to you in the studio. I need some more questions. Studio's not giving me anything.
Yeah, whatever you've been doing for the last 10 years has worked, so keep that up.
Well, it was a waiting game, wasn't it?
It was a waiting game.
Yeah, just got there.
Is 12 years too long to drop the knee?
Yeah. Matt?
Obviously, yes. Plain sailing, smooth flying.
50 kids.
Yeah.
How many kids?
Blue.
I got in between 9 and 10.
9 and 10?
Yeah. Maybe a few more doggos.
Yeah, a few doggos. What are we going to run?
Will McKenzie be flying a jet? Emirates?
I reckon it will be.
Mate, he'll be an astronaut.
He's going to be space. a stay at home pilot, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can see that.
Yeah. Flying the skies in his own home.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. He's a pilot.
Back to you in the studio. Let's put some hard hitting questions.
Yeah, righto.
So when did you know?
Don't know what.
Where is Kate Middleton?
Okay, guys, let's be serious. It was me that edited the photo.
Was it a BBL or was it Tommy Tuck?
BBC. I don't know what that is.
Oh, sure.
When did I know that McKenzie was in love with me? Since the day he walked in the door with my sister, to be honest. I think he looked across and he saw me sitting on the couch and he was like, fuck, look at that guy. And that was when.
What's your favourite body part on McKenzie?
His third leg's good shape.
The middle one.
The middle one's good shaped. It is just longer than his second leg.
Oh, not too bad. Yeah, can't complain. Yeah, no, yeah.
You're happy with all the people that are
here? Oh, I mean, like, I kind of had to, you know, it's the best I could do at the time, right? Can't really do too much better than this. No nerves.
The rest of your life?
Absolutely not. Nah, easy.
You good to go?
Yeah.
Are you going to change anything moving forward?
No, it should be sweet.
What do you reckon in 50 years? What do you reckon life's going to be like?
Wrinkly. Really, really wrinkly.
How many kids?
I don't know, like, yeah, a couple, yeah.
You're going to be flying Emirates, Air New Zealand.
Hopefully retired in 50 years, it'd be pretty good.
Yeah. What plane do you reckon you would have flown?
Oh, one of those up there would be all right. Yeah. Keep going over. That's a 3-2 in there. Advice for Ellie.
Anything you want?
Oh, I don't know. Pretty stoked for today. She's going to look amazing. And yeah, I love it.
Have you seen the dress?
I haven't seen the dress. Well, I did, but I can't remember what it looks like. There were so many dresses at one point.
Beautiful.
Must have been running. Oh, definitely the hind. Oh my god.